us preparing for the season with much anticipation. For some countries, Christmas is only a one-day celebration during the month of December. But not in the Philippines. Out of all number of festivals celebrated by Filipinos all over the country, Christmas is the longest one to be celebrated.
Even before the month of December arrives, Christmas songs already being played on the radio or in the malls, and Christmas trees, lights, and decors already being sold in the market. This is how early the spirit of Christmas can be felt in the Philippines.
Christmas is a special occasion that most, if not all, Filipinos look forward to each year, where family get to spend more time together and catch up with each other.
Christmas has traditionally been about celebrating the birth of Jesus. The gospel accounts of a virgin birth. Angels appearing to shepherds and wise men traveling from afar to see the baby Jesus in the manger.
Simulan na natin win the Best Children's Show. The Star Awards for Best Children's Show goes to Talents Academy IBC 20.
First of all, we'd like to thank our Heavenly Father for this award. Thank you, Lord. This award is a symbol of all the blessings that we received since we started the journey till now. Secondly, to our families, okay, to my family, especially to my mom, Talents Academy production people, my AD, Justin Miguel, Pastor Editor Arkin Julio, to all our parents, thank you for the support, for your unending support, and of course, to all my talented, versatile, and cute cast para sa ating lahat po. To our home network, IBC 13, especially to our President, Ms. Cathy Castro, mga kaibigan, para sa ating lahat ito. This will inspire us to do more projects, more episodes, more segments that will give you more and educational informative. Maraming salamat po.
Show host goes to
Anastasia Coronda, Gabriel Miranda, and Fred Lawrence Bacal, Talents Academy, IBC 13.
Maraming salamat po sa taas na nagbigay sa amin ng pagkakataon. Talents Academy, IBC 13, especially to Ms. Pat De Castro, TMPC Mabuhay, especially to Director Jun Miguel. Maraming salamat po sa inyong lahat na iwala po sa Talents Academy.
Of it.
Wow, a story?
Yes, we will tell the story of the birth of Jesus Christ.
I love it, I'm so excited to hear the story.
According to the Gospels of Matthew and Luke, from the King James Bible, the story of the birth of Christ, celebrated around the world at Christmas, is one of the most beautiful in the New Testament.
A
long time ago, in the town of Nazareth, lived a young woman named Mary. Mary did her chores, she was kind to others, and loved God very much. She was engaged to be married to Joseph, who was a carpenter.
One day, while Mary was at home cleaning her room, an angel suddenly appeared. Before Mary could say anything, the angel told Mary that she was favored by God and that God was with her. Mary was surprised. She was trying not to be afraid, but she had never seen an angel before. After all, Mary was just a regular lady like you or I. Why was this angel visiting her? What did the angel want?
The angel quickly tried to reassure Mary. "Do not be afraid," the angel said. "God has found favor in you. You will have a baby boy and are to give him the name Jesus."
Mary was confused. She was not yet married to Joseph, so how could he have a baby? The angel thought this might confuse Mary. So he said, "The Holy Spirit will perform a miracle, and because of this, your baby will call the Son of God."
To Mary's surprise, the angel had more exciting news. Even your cousin Elizabeth is going to have a son in her old age. Many thought that she couldn't have children, but she is already pregnant. Nothing is impossible with God. Mary could not believe what she was hearing. She did not know what to say. She realized she was trembling and knelt down. When she was finally able to speak, she said, "I am the Lord's servant, and I hope everything you have said will come true."
Then the angel disappeared, and Mary was left alone. Soon after Joseph found out that Mary was going to have a baby, Joseph was confused and upset by this. But an angel came to him in a dream and said, "Joseph, do not be afraid to make Mary as your wife. The child Mary is going to have is God's son, and you are to give him the name Jesus."
When Joseph woke up, he remembered what the angel had said. He knew that everything was okay, and he wasn't upset anymore.
In those days, the government decided that they should count everyone that lived in that area of the world. So Joseph had to take Mary to his town of Bethlehem to register.
It took Mary and Joseph a long time to get in Bethlehem. They didn't have a car back then, so it probably took them a lot longer to get there. This was very time for Mary because soon she was going to have a baby.
When they reached the town, all the hotels were full and there was nowhere that they could stay. Finally, someone felt bad for them and offered them a place to stay.
They stay in the manger. Together with the other animals.
Mary and Joseph were thankful that they have a place to lay down. It was so warm and plenty of straw to lay on.
That night, an exciting, wonderful thing happened. Mary and Joseph had a baby, but this wasn't just any baby. He was baby Jesus, the creator of the whole world, the King of Kings, and the one who would save the world.
The little baby boy fell asleep in Mary's arms. She wrapped him in clothes and laid him in manger and some deep clean straw.
And there were shepherds living out in the field nearby, keeping watch over their flocks at night. An angel of the Lord appeared to them, and the glory of the Lord shone around them, and they were terrified.
The angel said to them, "Do not be afraid. I bring you good news that will cause great joy for all people.
Today in the town of David, a Savior has been born to you. He is the Messiah, the Lord. This will be a sign to you. You will find the baby wrapped in clothes and laying on a manger."
So the shepherd visited Jesus in Bethlehem.
Later, wise men brought gifts to Jesus.
They were from the east. They saw a great star and followed it, knowing that the star signified the birth of the King of the Jews.
they bowed and worshiped him, offering treasures of gold, frankincense, and myrrh.
Hope you liked the story and learned why we are celebrating Christmas.
A Christmas angel.
angel. Oh, I wish I was an angel on the tree. Oh, I wish I was an angel on the tree. I give every girl and boy lots of Christmas peace and joy.
Christmas is the day that holds all time together.
I like to see a stocking. I like to see a gifts. I like to see the bells. I like to see the trees.
And I like to see Santa looking at me.
We are Jesus.
This year's Consumer's Choice Awards.
Entertainment Award refers to the 2019 Most Promising Male Teen Performer Award to Justin Miguel.
Congratulations, Talents Academy People's Choice Award, 2019 Best Children's Show Award.
Thank you. sabi ng congratulations sa Talents Academy for winning the Best Children's Show at the 39th Consumer's Choice Awards. Sana marami pa tayong projects together kasi ang mga batang nasa Talents Academy ay talaga namang napaka-talented and they deserve more exposure. Congratulations!